Good morning. Morning, morning. Give me a second, don't go away. Again. Here I am. Big shadow through me, malarkey. Quick weather forecast for those who don't want to get up and look out the window. Have a look. Okay. It's nice. It's nice. Nothing's happening. Absolutely nothing. Little bit of a breeze. Man walking with two dogs. He's got two dogs. Show off. From the he's coming from the fur coat and no knickers end. You know who you are. To soak in for a bit. Continue dribbling down here in a dribbly down way. Good morning, Vicky. I'm going to wait a little bit longer. I'm going to. These are nice brushes. They're made by Winsor & Newton. They're a sable. They're a sable synthetic blend. Yeah, it makes them a bit cheaper. And. Made by Winsor & Newton, and this one's about a size 8. If you're starting building up brushes, this one is a good one to start off with, because you don't need to start off with loads of brushes. You only need one. The type of brush it is, it's called a round. Don't mind that hard edge there. apparent later. Who's that? Misha. Good morning, beautiful. I've been getting myself fit since lockdown, and I am planning a bike ride along the River Mall that they finish off in Sherwood Pines, whilst keeping the social distancing rules. Do I get a cup of coffee if I happen to be wandering round your way? And do I get 10 minutes of snuggles with your new dog, whose name escapes me? Should let that soak in for a little bit. Good morning, Jane. I can't read these. Oh, God. Is her name Nala? Is that what you're saying? Nala. What kind of a name's that? Soak in for a bit. Nala. Oh, Nala, like Southerners would. Does she have a middle name for when she's naughty? I know what she's going to put. She's never naughty. What, good morning, Andrew, Andy, oh God, where's it?